He's been a loyal servant to Chelsea for a decade, winning 3 Premier League titles, 4 FA Cups, 1 Europa League and the UEFA Champions League. But Petr Cech's future at the Stamford Bridge club looks increasingly uncertain. The 32-year-old has lost the number one jersey to Thibaut Courtois, who has started all 7 league games this term, as well as Chelsea's 2 Champions League contests. And Cech has insisted he is not prepared to spend a prolonged period of time out of the starting 11. He said, "I think they know me well enough at Chelsea to know that the situation is definitely not how I expected it to be. With the European Championships in 2016 and the national team in mind, there is no time for me to sit on the bench and not play. I have not spoken to anybody at the club, but if the situation will not start to improve for me, then I will have to solve it." The Czech international has featured only 2 times this season, in the League Cup and as a substitute in the weekend victory over Arsenal, when Courtois was withdrawn following a collision with Alexis Sanchez. But the Belgian's head injury isn't thought to be serious. He's expected to represent his country in the upcoming Euro 2016 qualifiers. And that also means more misery for Cech, as Courtois will likely return to the first team when Chelsea are back in league action on October the 18th.